it's not us, man. They're not looking for us at all, so we just keep doing our thing.
Viper, this is 2-5. I got artists in grid 1-9.
Copy 2-5, SOP, over.
Roger that, Viper. Okay, ass fucks, knees on the line, papers are mine. Come on!
Captain, this place reeks. Permission to disinfect.
Yep, I come to that.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, are you hard of hearing? I said knees on the line, bro.
God damn, this is gonna come in handy. All right, I should get to higher ground, find out where I am.
Blackwatch commanders, we have a missing GenTech test subject in the area. Name is James Heller. The specimen is black, bald, mid-30s, last seen in a leather jacket, and is extremely dangerous. If you encounter the subject, you are cleared hot. Rattler out.
Yeah, you just try and find me, bitch. Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now. father. I'm not gonna hurt you.
James? Yes, Lois. That is quite a story. But I don't know why you've come to me.
I came to you because you know things, father. You hear things. I came to you because I need your help.
Yeah. I heard a lot of things. Most of it bad. The infection. It just swept everyone away. I tried to help. I did everything. But then there was Blackwatch.
What did they do?
Rounded up the healthy, put them in camps, gave them the disease, put them in cages with the monsters. Some old friends and I, we tried to get them out, but they caught us and you do not fuck with Blackwatch.
I'll be happy to prove you wrong. If what Mercer says is true, I need to look into Gentech and Blackwatch. Who's in charge around here?
Fine. I don't know names, but I know there are two commanders at the hospital. They turned it into a command post. James, please, don't cause any trouble.
Father, if Blackwatch made the virus, then they killed Maya and Colette. What would you do? You tell me that.
Be careful.
What the hell was that? Am I fucking seeing things now? This ain't funny. Why is everything flashing?
On your mind, Riley.
It's Dr. Koenig. All that sympathy he showed Heller, it was unprofessional and a little sickening.
Be that as it may, this is not a topic we discuss in front of the men.
Shit.
William! The fuck are you doing in the command center? Get back to your post!
Koenig, That's that old ass Gentech guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later.
First, I gotta lose these assholes.
Viper 2, this is Rattler. Viper 2, come in.
James, did you find those commanders?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down.
Viper 3, this is Rattler. We just lost contact with Viper 2.
Roger that, Rattler. We're on body disposal details, so we'll take a few mics.
Copy that. Keep your eyes peeled. Some psycho running around.
This might work better if I could see a little further. No idea why this works, but shit, it works.
Come on, guys, let's hurry it up.
Turner's in for a rude awakening if he thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
Hell, LT, I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night, picked a fight with the colonel.
He's still in the hospital, last I heard, eating through his...
Maybe he was running his mouth like you are. Show some fucking respect.
Colonel Rooks. That's that fucker tried to have me killed back in the lab. Well, let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Rocksmith, this is Catapult 2-4. Engaging hostile on bridge.
Your position is not safe. I say again, your position is not safe.
Thank you. face mask will significantly lower chances of Mercer virus infection by 3.4%. Gentech is a family-owned, family-operated, family company. Please support us by volunteering your loved ones for family friendly.
Thank you.